I got some. Oh, we both got some good tiles.
Yeah.
The most stacks I got to with Bruiser so far is I had one game with 105 and then another game with 110. Hey, Biscuit. It's 4:20 my time.
Oh, is it really? It is. But I thought you were 7 minutes ahead, so. Dang, I gotta reload.
God damn it.
Dude, I'm so excited for this update.
Nah, scrapper talents are one of the best things that happened lately.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It is not even triple bosses, and I have everything max level. And I'm almost done with my merge shells.
Yo, ban up, dude.
For mana, and redirect damage for waves, but it works really well with Night Stature. But yeah, you could probably use it could be the return of Gadget, honestly, with how Scrapper works. You don't need to run Mari for all that. So I mean, it could be the return of Gadget. Yo, good morning, Shadow. Oh no! Oh wait, oh, okay. I'll just keep hitting that one down, I guess. I'm gonna start running extra night statues. Seventy-seven stacks. Yeah, no, I got hit.
Me too.
No, oh my god, I got hit so many times by that in that little short period. 101 sacks on the ice actually, though.
When are you gonna put the fifth Tesla?
I mean, I could. Freaking virus. Tesla's putting out some damage. I could get that one back up and get the one in the middle up. We're good. Every time I press my hero, it looks like I'm I feel like I'm saying good game or something. Oh god, yeah, I'm getting flipped. Oh, and I got counterspelled. Oh no. Oh. Yeah, I think Bruiser is definitely gonna be strong with this.
I'm not even good at Bruiser.
Yeah, I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna try it after sword DPS.
But
Tesla does feel stronger.
Yeah.
Oh, definitely. Dang, 59.
60 billion. Holy. Okay, and I could still go. And my knight statue position was not that great, honestly.